Welcome, my name is Balazs and we are here with the TP-Link Nephos X1 Lite smartphone for 99 bucks. That's a beautifully designed and cheap smartphone with really good front and back camera, 5 megapixels here, for example, on the back, 30 megapixels, and also with flashlights, fingerprint reader, and obviously on the bottom, micro USB speaker and microphone. There we have a dual SIM card slot here, on and off switch, and volume rocker here, and also a headset jack, obviously cannot be missing, and then a microphone on top. As you can see, it's running quite smoothly thanks to MediaTek processor, 2 gigs of RAM. The 5-inch display has an HD resolution, which is quite nice. Software-wise, we have already Android 7.0 installed, and also we have 2 gigs of RAM, but there's some countries with even 3 gigs of RAM inside. So the 5-megapixel front camera is fast, and you can see really well built. There's a 2700 milliamp battery inside, and the back camera is also with 30 megapixels, really good, fast in focus, as you can see. Here, the Nephos X1 Lite. I can definitely recommend it if you don't want to spend a lot of money. This seems to be a nice phone, which is also available in silver, black, or this gold-white combination. How much tuning in? Don't forget to subscribe. My name is Balazs, and this was the Nephos X1 Lite smartphone here from the IFA 2017, and it's already on the market, so check it out at your retailer.